Hello everybody, it's Brian Mendoza here. Welcome back for my Blu-ray update for September 27th, 2015. So I got four blind buys in here and two of movies I've seen already. Which one I'm showing you guys in my Blu-ray collection, but I'm going to show it again. So I got two new releases in this update, by the way. So the first one I got here is The Perks of Being a Wallflower, one of my favorite movies from 2012, even though I didn't see it at the time. It's really original. It's a really nice film. It's one of my favorites. It's a coming-of-age drama romance film. It's well done. If you guys have not seen it, I highly recommend it. I got 7.88 at Target. I got another one for 7.88, I think it was. I don't really remember. Almost Famous. Blind bought this one. I haven't seen it. I heard some good things about it. I've seen one Cameron Crowe film that has Say Anything. So yeah, that is Almost Famous, the bootleg cut. Next one out here is Matthew McConaughey movie, because after I saw Interstellar, I wanted to check out more of his films. So, The Lincoln Lawyer, I heard it's pretty good. So, he did this after his rom-coms. I'm going to be honest. I did like some of his rom-coms. Some of them were good. Some of them were decent, at least. They weren't bad, in my opinion. Yes, romantic comedies are one of my big guilty pleasures. Whatever, it's my taste in movies, so, yeah, The Lincoln Lawyer, heard some really good things about it. I got Furious 7, which I have the same week it came out. One of the best films of the year so far. I think it's probably the best one Fast and Furious series yet. I heard they're going to make, three more movies, I believe? I'm not sure. I thought Fast and Furious 8 was going to be the last one. I'm not sure, but I heard about that today. So, yeah, that's Furious 7, the slipcover. The next one I got here is another blind buy, and that is Pitch Perfect 2. Which, by the way, you're going to be wondering which Blu-ray we're going to show from your collection that you saw in the collection video. Pitch Perfect 1, because I did bought this on my birthday on February 8th. I got this for $9.99. Not bad. It's one I wanted to watch at the time. I'm like, no, I'm going to wait till the second one comes out. So I got the slipcover. Probably one of the coolest slipcovers I've seen in a while. So, it's embossed. There's the cast right there. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I saw Anna Kendrick in Into the Woods. She's great singing, so hopefully this movie's gonna be great. Also the first one. I'm planning to do a double feature at some point. So yeah. I guess this wasn't part of the update because I've shown it before, but yeah, that's my Blu-ray update for September 27th, 2015. I'm going to show the titles again if you've seen them. Oh, whatever, I'm going to show the other one too. Let me know down below if you've seen The Perks of Being a Wallflower, Almost Famous, The Lincoln Lawyer, Furious 7, Pitch Perfect 2, and the first Pitch Perfect. Even though this wasn't part of the update, I just wanted to show you guys because I had to explain why I got this too, so yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day.